I got a ton better at recovery when I started doing these things all the time. Now, I'm not perfect at it. There's sometimes I drive home from the trailhead in wet shorts and I get chilly. That's no good, but it happens sometimes. Hey everybody, Coach Dan here from The Run Experience. I am out on a long run and I'm just about finished. I thought it would be good to let everybody know what I do at the end of a long run or what I do at the end of an ultra so that you know how to set yourself up for the best set of recoveries you can. How are you going to recover fast? Well, follow these top tips and you will feel better after your long run or race. First things first, if you're hot, get cold, and if you're cold, get warm. So if it's a hot day and you're out for a run, try to get yourself cooled off quickly. Do this with good hydration. But my favorite way is an icy plunge into the cold North Atlantic. Not everybody can do that, but if you can get cooled off quickly, if you're hot, that's the way to do it. If you're cold, however, this is key. Make sure you get that wet clothes off fast. Get into something nice, warm, and dry. It's gonna help your muscles recover more quickly. It's gonna stop all kinds of bad things from happening while you get home from the trailhead or wherever you started your run. So if you're hot, get cool, and if you're cool, get hot. Number two is nutrition really quickly. And so I'm a protein shake guy. I like a high fat protein shake right after a run. There's lots of great studies that say within 15 minutes of ending a workout, you should get some protein and your muscles are gonna love it. If you're a person who digs sugar, this is your chance. Your muscles are gonna use that sugar really quickly if you consume it shortly after a run. And so high on my list is to start getting replenished back, replenishing the things I've lost on that big run. Hydration's part of it, but for me, it is nutrition. So protein shake right away. And if you're into sugar, this is your moment. Hey, if you're digging the video, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button so other people can find the cool videos we make here at The Run Experience. Now it's time to refuel, hearty meal time. If you're into the protein-rich things, this is a great time for it. I love a big meal after a long run once I'm warmed up and stretched out. And so really feed your body what it needs. However you think about diet and nutrition, this is your chance to have a great big meal. Now's the tough bit, because it's the evening after a big run, or maybe it's the morning after that big run. It is time to run some more. Recovery run time. You know, you've gotta get in a little effort if you're up to it. This has gotta be about a half an hour of really nice, easy running. You can check out a video here on The Run Experience about how to make sure your recovery runs are done at the right pace. It's really helpful and it'll keep things moving and flowing well and it'll help your recovery. So we've regulated our temperature. We're neither warm nor cold. We've gotten some hydration in and some food in. We've headed home from the run. What do we do now? Well, it's a good time to get some rolling in. Foam rolling shortly after a run and stretching shortly after a run is great. If you're into yoga, it's a good time to get a really quick yoga session in. I love a couch stretch after a run. We've done lots of work here at Run Experience on couch stretching, and it's a great way for me to make sure I don't get that knee pain that affects so many of us runners. And so a couch stretch before and after a run is one of my keys to success. If you make these things a habit after your run, it doesn't feel onerous. I got a ton better at recovery when I started doing these things all the time. Now, I'm not perfect at it. There's sometimes I drive home from the trailhead in wet shorts and I get chilly. That's no good, but it happens sometimes. Either way, if you get these things done all the time, you will notice a difference in how enjoyable running is over time. And that's gotta be one of the main goals here, is to make sure we're all out having fun.